Augusto's very first time in Russia. Everybody say hello to Nick Augusto, Tribune's new drummer.
I guess they didn't let me know that the drums were broken.
You guys got him too excited that he already broke something. Good job. So, let's see, I don't know what to say here. So, we just came back out of all the European festivals. I'm talking about like Germany and France and England and all that good stuff. And ever since we knew that we added these shows to our tour, like I said, we've been incredibly stoked to come back here, because last time we partied a lot and we played a lot of songs. What we're doing for you guys tonight is we're playing the longest set we've played in, I think, several years. Songs that we heard from our friend who works for this entire tour, saying that you guys have been requesting a couple of songs that we weren't playing in Europe. So you will be hearing some of your requests tonight, just for Russia. Just for you guys. Percussion department, are you guys prepared? Let's rewind a little bit. On this next song, everybody's fucking singing one word in the chorus. This is Off in Waves. This is Black.